started off at Battle of Prim, and it was a pretty stacked field of almost 40 trucks. We ended up finishing second. Just wanted to see how the beginning of the season would go and do the fun one, obviously Battle of Prim, and we did pretty good and decided to try out Ridgecrest, which we ended up winning Ridgecrest. So that pretty much set the pace for going for a season. Just go out and drive smart. There's a lot of areas that could be dangerous out here with cliffs and rocks and trees and whatnot. And we didn't have very good luck last time here, so just go out and get a good finish.
Okay, good luck to you guys.
Thank you very much.
Be safe.
about fifth, and first lap was very, very silty. Ended up getting stuck behind quite a few stuck cars in one section out towards the middle of the course. Got back and around and took off after we got passed by quite a few people, and just started picking them off, and quite a few broke trucks out there. Second lap we took off, and I think we were physically first. Got about mile marker 25 to 30, and let a truck go by us, and pretty much just sat in second. No one passed us, no one caught us, we didn't pass anybody. And then started the third lap, same thing, we just tried to get a finish, and coming towards the end of the race, saw the guy that was in the lead up about a mile ahead of us and decided to turn it on and try and catch him, and we finished 10 seconds behind him, so I think we get the win for this race.
Good interview too, you did a good job.
Fucking hate interviews.
I don't know what to do.